Hey guys, it's like 7 right now. I just got to the CTC. It's really cold and I'm tired. I think my alarm goes off at a certain time because like my alarm will just stop going off and then I'm like, I have to get up. I don't know, kind of sus. So maybe I'll look it up. But yeah, I'm just sitting in the parking lot right now in my Letterman. I feel like people are judging and looking at me, but I have web design at the CTC, if y'all didn't know. And right now we have like a bunch of work because we have actual clients that we have to make websites for, so kind of annoying. But yeah, that's what's going on right now. And I'm tired because sometimes if I finish my work, I can sleep in there, but we have a lot of work, so probably won't be able to. And in English on Monday, I was falling asleep. It was not a vibe, but it also kind of was because it was like kind of a good nap. Anyway, see y'all later. Hey guys, so I woke up in time to join my advisory class, and then I fell back asleep, and then I woke up late. So I'm joining choir virtually, and I might not go to the CTC since I'm still home. But that's what's nice too, I'm not skipping school, I'm going to school, but I'm not at school. I don't know, I woke up late. That happens, but luckily I have the virtual option this year. You know, I'm making the vlog so exciting. But I'm in choir now. Okay. We're getting announcements. Can y'all hear the choir kids? I'm normally in there. Today they're practicing carols for an event that we're, well, not an event. We're basically just like bringing the choirs together from our district, socially distanced, to sing together with masks on outside. But anyways, today is like the most fun day. She's switching up, like the sopranos are singing the alto part, and she said that sopranos could sing the bass part later on. For fun, like if you're in choir, you know, you always joke about doing that. You never get to do it. And here I am at home. So, adios. I'm gonna turn them down. So Harry Styles had a new article come out. I haven't read it yet, but apparently it's not a new information, obviously, because it's just like Hitmaker of the Year about like Grammys and stuff. But he had a new photo shoot and he looks so good. But what I wanted to tell y'all is that Harry posted one of the photos on his Instagram and his caption was, "Bring back manly men."
We have to say now, Candace.
Okay, that's all. He was like petty in a TPWK way and I love that, so. Hey guys, I know this is a great angle, but I'm showing y'all what I'm doing because I'm vlogging. So I'm in my bed, choir's over, and I'm waiting until my CTC class starts. I do have lunch, but I'm gonna eat that at 11. It's only 10:43, so yeah, so exciting. All right, adios. Okay guys, I just got back from the CTC. I'm debating on whether I should wear my Letterman or I think I will. Kind of stressed because I feel like I'm gonna be late even though I'm not, but I'm literally fine, but I'm still stressed and I feel like somebody's gonna see me vlog. Okay, I guess I will wear it. Anyway, I'm gonna walk in now. I guess I'll vlog and walk in with y'all, but it will be discreet because I'm not trying to be seen. Also, I was able to pull through my spot because the girl that parks behind me isn't here yet. Gotta be discreet. It's cold. It's kind of raining on my phone. Something. Hopefully not. Adios for now.
Hey guys, we're at lunch. Why is this the way that we live? And
they're embarrassed. Lauren's in the Mexican line and we're going through the American line.
Oh my gosh.
And they're embarrassed. We're at lunch.
I'm trying to eat my lunch in peace.
Why didn't you go through the Mexican line?
Because they have nachos.
Lauren's breaking the rules. She's sitting on one of those.
Oh my gosh, it smells so good, doesn't it?
With her Dunkin'.
There's Emma.
I'm gonna beat all of you up. Can't do it.
This is what we got.
We have a chicken sandwich with fries.
Hey y'all, so I had lunch. I turned on my Christmas lights. I'll show y'all my room later. But I'm in fashion design right now. We're basically doing like a trends project. I don't know. Nothing exciting. Adidas.
Hey everybody. So it's been a while. It's 1:50. I still have like 40 something minutes left of class. This is what I've done this class. We had to use some of the colors of the year. This isn't exact though, because it's just with the colored pencils that I could have and like kind of make the colors of the year. Or not of the year, but like the colors that are gonna be trends this year. And then neither of these are the color of the year. Y'all can look that up if you want. And we had to design a shoe, and we had to, if we were at home, we had to like print it out. And my printer's not, well, I guess my printer's working, but the computer that we have connected to the printer isn't turning on. So, this is all I have. I mean, I'm gonna finish her though, so at least I'll have that. But I can't really do the shoes until I design them. And then I wanna wait to do her hair in case she needs like a hair clip or something, you know? Well, that's all, so adios. I forgot to tell you guys.
Amazing Adventures of One Direction is coming back!
Also, One Direction's contract is up in December. I think it's either the 13th or the 29th. Yeah. Although, like, two of them are still kind of with bad management. It's, like, good, but it's bad. You know, like the TikTok, I'm alive, but I'm dead. I'm alive. But I'm dead. Make that funny. If you don't, I'm gonna look so stupid. But yeah, kind of sad because we know they're not gonna get together at least for a couple more years because coronavirus has to be gone. They have to do solo tours and stuff. And yeah, it's really sad because even if they got back together, it wouldn't be the same. And they definitely won't get back together right now. I think they might do like a reunion farewell tour when they're in their 50s or something. But yeah, also Harry's new article kind of dissed Louis, and that's not cool. That is not cool. Also, I'm not over Candace Owens, y'all. She's like posting on Twitter and stuff. Oh yeah, well I started a movement. Like y'all act like I'm not hip or whatever. Well, Harry Styles literally quoted me.
Girl.
Either she's in denial or she's just really ignorant. Like I get it if you wouldn't date someone who wears a dress like Harry, but that doesn't mean that you can't appreciate it for fashion and art and like self-expression, you know? Like just because you don't want to date or marry that doesn't mean that other people don't and that it's not cool, because it's haute couture and it's Harry. But that's my TikTok for the day. Now I'm gonna give you a room tour. So here's my tree. And then the little thing on my curtains. And then I got lights to go around my Harry Potter corner and then twinkling, there's stars. I don't know if you can tell in the garland. And that garland used to go on my loft bed, which is no longer here. Also, Kevin keeps falling. Kev man, get together. And then.
Lights up on Pilgrim Harry.
Period. And then there's lights around here and up there. It kind of looks not well done, but I also really like it. So that's my room, period. I never finished talking to y'all about Amazing Adventures of One Direction though. I'm so excited. I wonder if he's gonna change their voices to sound older and like their accent changes, or if they're gonna stay the same, like young and obnoxious but like cute. And I also wonder if he's gonna change their suits and like their normal clothes too. I don't know. And also, is he going to acknowledge the pandemic? He said, they're not getting back together. I'm gonna create a reunion for myself and for the fans, period. So yeah, I'm really excited. And Shawn Mendes is, oh, I thought my teacher was about to start talking. Shawn Mendes's album drops on Friday and it's Wednesday, so there's 2 days left. I'm so excited. I am so excited, you guys. I can't. Alright, well, I guess that's all. There's nothing exciting happening. I mean, I do have some things to do after school, but I don't want to vlog too much because I'm editing today. So, yeah. Adios. Bye. I finished my drawing. My drawing. My sketch. It's not a drawing. Yeah. Except for the shoes. But, yeah, I'm done. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys. I got Aquaphor last night for like the first time ever, and I've been wanting it for forever. And it's really good because my new acne medication is drying out my lips, so I needed this. All right, well, that's all. Adios, bye. Hey guys, so I just got home from school. I didn't vlog in English because we were like doing nothing. I mean, we went to the library at the end of the class, and they're like, if you check out a book, you get a brownie. And it was just cosmic brownies. Tosin checked out a book and then gave half of the brownie to me, and then I gave half of my half to Jennifer, and then right when we left, Tosin returned her book.
Kind of iconic. I wish I did that.
But I didn't. I should have. I thought about it, but then I was like, will they notice? But there's a return thing outside the library, so I like, he should have done it. Anyway, yeah, I was just listening to One Direction and it's raining, and I feel like Siri like tells Apple Music what the weather is, because she was playing all the sad songs on Apple Music. There was like some type of stuff going on because all the sad One Direction songs were playing. Anyway, yeah, now I'm home, so that's all for now. Adios. Hey guys, so it's like 5:45 and I'm just laying in bed, and I changed into some comfy clothes and I'm just watching YouTube. This is probably the last clip for today. So, thanks for watching. Yeah, I'll see y'all tomorrow.